Welcome to Active 101. This is an informational video for the first phase of the US 101 San Mateo County Crossing Improvements Plan in the fall of 2024. Have you experienced traffic like this on the US 101 corridor? The San Mateo County Transportation Authority, or TA, is working on a program called 101 Corridor Connect to help. You might say, what is 101 Corridor Connect? 101 Corridor Connect is initiated by the TA and is a collaborative program to identify and prioritize congestion management projects along US 101 in San Mateo County. And the program's partners include CCAG, Caltrans, cities, transit agencies, and San Mateo County. It looks beyond just highway infrastructure and considers the mobility needs of the corridor as a whole. How will 101 Corridor Connect do this? By tying different modes together, like biking, walking, rolling, driving, or taking transit, we can reduce congestion, like taking Caltrain to connect to a shuttle. This removes cars from the freeway by providing transportation options other than driving alone. Our goal for the 101 Corridor Connect program is to create a safe, connected, sustainable, and inclusive transportation experience for those traveling near US 101 to get where they need to go, no matter how they travel. While 101 connects the county, it can also act as a barrier for people walking, biking, rolling, and taking transit. As you can see here, at the 84-101 interchange in Redwood City, there are no sidewalks or bike lanes to travel through the interchange. Conditions like this happen all across San Mateo County. So as a part of the 101 Corridor Connect program, the TA is developing the US 101 San Mateo County Crossing Improvement Plan, or Active 101. Active 101 aims to identify crossing and corridor improvements needed to enhance active transportation conditions near US 101, like this separated bike and pedestrian crossing, also in Redwood City. But first, what exactly is active transportation? Active transportation is any human-powered mobility, whether walking, biking, or rolling. The improvements in Active 101 will range from simple projects like better road markings and extending curbs to much bigger improvements like bridges or underpasses that are accessible to pedestrians, wheelchair users, and cyclists. By improving active transportation infrastructure, we can help create vibrant communities with safe, comfortable, convenient, reliable, efficient, and affordable ways for people to get around, so there are options for how to travel. This helps remove vehicles from 101. Why is improving access to active transportation crossings and corridor improvements near US 101 important? 56% of all trips in San Mateo County are less than 3 miles. By providing easier and safer connections over the freeway, some of these trips will be possible by not having to rely on a car. Projects have already been identified in locally adopted plans. Altogether, 148 projects were proposed within a quarter mile of US 101. But how do we know which projects should move forward first? We need your help to understand your needs and concerns related to traveling near and across US 101. This information will help us take those 148 projects and start prioritizing those that are most critical to you. Go to www.smcta.com/SMCActive101 to learn more and use the feedback tool to tell us about your needs and concerns. We'll be out in the community, so check the webpage for locations of the pop-ups happening across the county. Share your thoughts on the types of improvements that matter most to you by using our interactive tool. You'll have 10 points to spend to help us understand your priorities. Once you've shared your thoughts, Sign up for a chance to win a $250 gift card as our thanks for your participation. We'll narrow down the 148 projects to a top 10 in each portion of the county. We'll be back next spring with preliminary designs for those top options, when you'll have another chance to share your feedback. Help create vibrant communities across San Mateo County, where everyone can get around safely, comfortably, and affordably. Together, we are building a more connected and active county.